Pilipinas, tumindig at magay para kay Yumir Marshall as our middleweight bet here in the 2020 Tokyo Olympics. Oleksandr Kishniak marching his way onto the ring. And now wearing blue, our bet, Yumir Marshall ng Pilipinas. Wala pang pinapaabot sa second round sa kanyang mga kalaban. Sabi ni Coach Don Abnett, the key is to hit and not be hit. Pero tinatamaan si Marshall dito. Pero umiiling siya. Sabi niya, hindi siya nasasaktan sa mga suntok na yon mula kay Hisniak. As he goes on the offensive here, Yumir Marshall with a 1-2-3. Landing that right hook with regularity is Marshall. Yumir with the 1-2, pero tinamaan siya doon ng kanan as they exchange straights. Hisniak orthodox. Marshall southpaw. Tignan natin kung saan tumama talaga. What caused that cut? As right now, we're seeing some of the action, some of the exchanges between these two outstanding fighters. That was the cause of the cut. Both fighters throwing heavy leather at each other. Four-punch combination for Marshall. Yumir going for the body. We're receiving a hook, a good left hook from Hisniak. Yung sugat ni Marshall, nag-uumpisang dumugo. But he lands a nice right hook inside. This is the first time that Yumir Marshall is fighting in the second round. Maaga niyang pinatumba ang kanyang unang dalawang kalaban. Mesty Petesio with the silver. Carlo Paala will be fighting for the gold. Sasamahan ba siya ni Marshall? That was a good left hand from him. Another nice combination from Marshall. 10 seconds remaining in the match. Hisniak lands one. Yumir responds to the body. And they exchange up until the final bell. The 2019 silver medalist in the World Championship, Yumir Marshall. An outstanding matchup. It was a slugfest. It was tied throughout with the judges going in both directions in the first two rounds. Ang tanong dito, sino ang nanalo sa third round at sino ang aabante tungo sa ginto?
The winner on points by split decision, advancing to the men's middleweight gold medal final.
勝者決勝進出はスプリットディシジョンにより。
In red, Oleksandr
Kishniak. It is not meant to be for Yumir Marshall, our middleweight bet, who impressed everyone with his two stoppages in his first two fights. He falls short in this semi-final matchup in the tightest of matches in this intensely close affair. All of the judges scoring the matchup 10-9 for Oleksandr Hisniak.